actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corellia. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me. Okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
The love is theme.
Thought you were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm...
Garm Bel Iblis, of course. And Mon Mothma, as usual.
And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all vow to change the galaxy. And one day, the galaxy will indeed be free.
Proxy! Cut transmission!
Nice, so she wasn't physically there.
Take them alive. The Emperor wants to execute them personally.
Huh. That's going well. It's just so cool to see Garm again.
My apprentice.
He's one character that has not yet been reintroduced into the modern canon. I don't know if they ever will, but they might get there at some point. Pelion made it in.
You agreed to stay away!
I lied, as I have from the very beginning.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor.
Not with you, no.
Without me, you'll never be free.
I love how he managed to pick the perfect person to distract him. And the classic Vader kick, which he also does to Ben at the end of their duel in episode 4, of course.
They're gone. Vader took them all. To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Then why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. Vader needed me to find the Emperor's enemies no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted me to.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader and the rebels.
I do have to ask, though, if Vader captured Garm Bel Iblis, Mon Mothma, and Bail Organa all together, how the hell did they not meditate. Take them out before the events of episode 4. Visions of the future. I don't remember the details. Maybe they went into hiding like directly after the game and just never resurfaced.
Never been a Jedi before.
That's like the only thing I can think of.
No. Kota!
What?
This is of course talking about the old Legends canon, right? Not the current one. Because this is all obviously kind of ignoring Rogue One and all that stuff.
Keep the ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Well, then maybe we're doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
Nope. Sorry.
If I can free the rebels, they're going to need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
I still feel like you only just met each other.
Goodbye, Juno.
Here we go. Hello everyone, this is Karst, and welcome back to Star Wars The Force Unleashed. So, we are on the Death Star, evidently, trying to rescue the rebel leaders. And I get the feeling that I'm going to die here a lot, considering the, Alright, I'll take the high ground. I was going to say, considering the, Holocron. Considering the number of... I'm going to have to read that later. Of snipers that we have in the area. So we've got, what have we got? We've got dark troopers, sorry, purge troopers, ow, snipers, a big AT-ST, I nearly died just now, we're off to a great start. I am going to die, ow, like I said. Let's grab this, thank you for the force energy refresh, and HP, actually. Who the heck is still, holy crap, and I'm dead. I had so much health and I just instantly dead, that was no good. Let's try that again. At least we know there's an elevator here. So we should definitely take it. In an attempt to kill off the snipers. So, instead of getting knocked off this time, let's just take him out. Bye. That, in theory, should be enough to kill him. Now, we just gotta move to the other side, get this other dude. I assume this is one of the guys who knocked me off. Never mind. It was a purge trooper, a purge trooper missile that hurt me last time. Okay, got it. Noted. Ow. Stop, please. Thank you. Time to go around the corner. You guys need to go take a hike. So if I jump up here, will this be enough to take me back up onto the ledge? It is, actually. Okay, good. So I don't have to rely entirely on the elevators on the sides. Ow. But I keep jumping up here and then getting shot off, so that's not ideal. Literally every time. Every time I attempt it. Alright. Just all of you people die, please. I need to take out the dark troopers as well. Because their explosives are really annoying. Okay, you're about to throw an explosive at me. I'm just gonna spam this stuff. There you go. That's much better. Ow. Not as good. Nice! They both fell over. This is my opportunity. Ow. Ow. Okay. You know what? Go for the upgrade. Get the HP. Thank you. That'll help me a lot. Ow. Got shot from behind. Thanks a lot for that. Really glad. Thanks, Dark Trooper. Did that even hit him? Ow. Okay. Not ideal. Ow. Yep. Just fall over, please. I hope that did a lot of damage. Somehow I get the feeling it wasn't. No, it really wasn't. You should fall over, though. That'd be real nice of you. Thank you. Let me do massive damage to you. Thanks. Okay. Now I can focus my energies on the OWL, on the AT-ST. Although, I guess this is like a cargo loading AT-ST. It's not like an assault AT-ST or anything. Which is fine. Yeah, it doesn't have actual missile turrets or anything, or even laser turrets. It just has like a gravity, some sort of gravity affecting device on it. Okay. The animations seem to be the same for it, though, as any other AT-ST. Yep. We're just gonna crush this one. Good enough. Lovely. Hi, where'd you come from? I like that you fell over immediately the moment you came out. Oh, another one? Where'd you come from? Okay, now you're the proper kind of AT-ST. I need to lift this up before I die. Ow. I kind of want to take out all the enemies before potentially leaving the area. I say that as I realize I'm about to die. Okay, I think I need to continue doing what I was doing. Ow. Another Dark Trooper. I see. That's not good for me, actually. That's actually really bad for me. Please no. Please no. Leave me alone. Let me up. No. Okay. I'll take the healing off of that. Maybe I should dive in here, but then I'm gonna lose out on any potential loot that I've left on the table in this area. Don't want that. I'm just gonna do this and hope that it stunlocks the Dark Trooper. It's not stunlocking the Dark Trooper, which is good. Wonderful. Uh-oh. Ow. I just had to do that, didn't I? I don't know why I let myself land on the ground like that. That's not exactly what I was hoping for. Okay. Go for the execution. Oh, wrong thing. And I'm gonna die. Not great. And I messed it up. Okay. Not great. Messing it up twice is not ideal. At least I'll get some HP out of this. In theory. I better get HP out of this. Okay. Well, that was kind of worth it, I imagine. Oh no, more people are just spawning in. More and more people are just spawning in. Maybe I should leave this place. Maybe I should dive down there. I don't think I can. I think I'm gonna die here. Yep. Alright, so I have to redo the entire fight, which is great. That's exactly what I wanted. Yeah, alright. Wow! That slow-mo death immediately sniped. Okay, so I don't even know if taking out all the enemies is the way to go anymore. Because obviously it just spawns more and more enemies. It makes my life harder and harder. Where's my damage boost ability when I need it? Okay, get out of here. I assume you're dead. I'm gonna do the same thing I started off with last time, which is, of course, take out the snipers. Because they're part of the most annoying thing. Wait, why is the holocron back? How'd I lose? Wait, why'd that come back? Did I miss another one? Okay, you guys are regular troopers. I need you guys to chill out. Ow. I say that as I am about to die. Yep. I hope there's an elevator on the other side. Yeah, there is. Okay, that's good. I'll take this. And then go for the holocron over here. I must have missed it at some point. Yeah. Whoops. Shock it. There you go. Don't mess it up this time. Wonderful. Thank you for the level up and the free HP. I'll take it. Okay. Now you're going to spawn in some more dudes, which is fine. That's less fine. He literally punched me in the face. Don't like that. I think I need to get out of here. I'm dead. Well, that's what I get for getting greedy. Well, I was attempting to clear the hangar and then I immediately fell down the hole.
Be careful. I can see the beam cycling in regular intervals. You'll want to find cover whenever it fires.
So, yeah, I guess I knew you didn't have to kill everything, right? But, I was hoping to do it. But it's okay. It is what it is. We've now cleared it. I guess I should just run and go. Hope for the best. I've got little alcoves to hide in if I need it. Wish I could see. Okay, I gotta clear the area. Gotta clear. That'll do it. Everyone out. Ooh. Yeah, I don't want to be involved in that. Enjoy this, sir. Bye. That feels kind of mean, but it is what it is. Surprising that this somehow doesn't get destroyed. I guess it's only biological stuff coded in the game to get destroyed. Because I would imagine this stuff would be destroyed instantly as well. Oh, interesting. Turrets. Okay. Fine. I trust there are going to be holocrons and stuff dotted around. Alright. Fine. Everyone out. Have fun out there, guys. Give me this. Thank you. Am I hiding too early? I probably am. Oh well, it's too late now. Bye. Hilarious. Kind of wish I could get that guy from here. Although I can probably throw... Never mind. There goes my save. Huh. Interesting. Not what I had in mind, but sure. Go. That'll do it. Wonderful.
Protector is overloading the scanners. They're fortifying all positions to try to keep you out.
Not surprising. Not surprising at all, considering. Of course you are. Everyone always says that. Missile turret? Ow. Okay, please stop. Okay, well... That was one hell of a trade, I guess. Okay, let's pick up this damage thingy. Health drain aura, my favorite. Okay, everyone out. Or not. The shock is fine. The shock is enough. Okay, I'm gonna die to these incinerator troopers. And turrets. What exactly? I guess I have to physically hit you before you become... Ow. Before you become, susceptible, ow, to all the rest of my damage, I guess. Okay, let's just burn these. Okay, wonderful. Please stop. Okay, there you go. Finally cleared the room. That took a lot more effort than you would hope. Hi, where'd you come from? Bye. Ow, I forgot they explode. It's okay, I can lift this up while we're doing this. I do want to see the other side, though. What was the point of that? Oh, okay. It was a lock. Okay. A locking mechanism. Got it. Oh, what the... No! No! Well, there's me losing out on content. I thought I was just moving to another area that I could backtrack to. But apparently not. That was a way to a next load zone. Who would have guessed? Uh-oh. Ow. Die, please. Die, please. These guys are not dying. Ow. Nice. Block. I mean, it didn't really block anything, but I'll take it. I'm gonna die. Ow. That's really not gonna do me any favors. Okay, that did nothing. Oh. Go! Thank you. Oh, Death Star Troopers! I guess it makes sense, yeah. I mean, this is literally what they're here for. Or, sorry, Engineer... Oh. Ow. Death Star Engineer Troopers, whatever you want to call them. So yeah, I mean... Back off. Ow. Stop. You please die, and then I'll take out the other one. Can you fall over so I can easily damage you, please? Please? Come on. Come on. You'll fall over eventually. Or not. Please stop. Okay, there you go. Good enough. I'll take it. Don't exactly want to jump out into the firing chambers, so we're just gonna keep a move on. It's kind of funny to see regular officers on turrets. Not something you'd really expect to see. I'll take that. Who's next? Make your way down the main laser tube. Yeah, I'm working on it. Whoa. That was vaguely dangerous. Grab and go.
You're in an amplification chamber. There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area. This station's laser.
I think I need to hide. Oh, what the? Okay, ended up on a lower level. Not what I was expecting. But here I am, I guess. Do I have a safer? This is definitely safer. Okay. We're just gonna keep turning these off or slowing these down. Okay, I see. So it basically makes the bridge traversable for me. Okay, got it. Oh, hey, a holocron. Huh. I mean, I'll grab it since I'm here. So I've got to time this decently then, don't I? Yeah, I got to keep doing this before the next firing. It's too late for me. I guess my timing is screwed up. Because there's no quick way for me to get back up there. As far as I know. Yeah, because I really hope it doesn't reset after I've killed, after the laser fires. But maybe it does. Maybe I should have just stayed up here the whole time. Yeah, because then I don't have to do as much travel. I assume that going down there is just if you fail the jump or something. I see how it goes, okay. So as soon as it ends... Wait. As soon as it ends, run out here and start slowing things down. Okay, hurry up. That's one. Hurry up. Keep going, keep going. Starting to stress. Okay. Go, 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 go. I hope it auto-saves this. Okay, it does. Good. And then I assume coming down here is if I fail the next jump. Probably a safe assumption. But there might be more holocrons down here. I see dust. That is not a holocron, though. Okay, fine. Fair enough. I'm gonna have to do it on another round, then, I think. So after I go back up here... Oh, hi. Okay, fine. At least it gave me something to do down here. Everyone fall over. I'll take the level up. Feels kind of unnecessary at this stage of the game, but, you know. I definitely don't have enough time to deal with that right now, so I'm just going to come over to this side. Same thing? Or different hallway? Probably a different hallway. But at least it's the same place, so once I come back in, it's just going to spawn in more enemies. What a surprise. I can probably just ignore them. Yeah. And now it's about to fire, so definitely don't get caught in that. And I'm taking a right. I'm definitely not wanting to go the wrong way. Realistically, I could... I mean, I guess it's too dangerous. I was going to be like, oh, you know, I could step underneath this and be fine. No, if that was the case, I could just easily dash across without any issue, huh? Okay. Nope, other way. Other way's faster. Okay, nope. Wonderful, and... This is faster, okay. It's kind of interesting because I kind of have to guess which way to move the mouse. Nice. I definitely need to get out of here, though. They're firing. I've got a few seconds. I'll take it. And what's in here? This is probably the next way through, right? Hi. I'm gonna leave you guys alone. Nice little droids. Find your way to the Death Star Laser Convergence Chamber. Working on it. Nothing in here. Okay. Enemy spawn point then, for sure.
Juno, where am I?
Some sort of convergence array. According to my schematics, there are seven others just like it spread around the station's dish. The firing tube you were in is just one of 64.
Wow.
Being directed into a single massive beam. I can't even imagine what the Empire would do with this sort of power. You must find a way onto that central platform. The Emperor's observation dome is just beyond it.
Noted, thank you.
Show a series of graviton beams in that chamber. Can you find a way to activate them?
Yeah, let me figure that out after they fire so I know what to avoid. Okay, so all of the lasers shoot down this hallway. They get amplified through the stuff we saw earlier. They turn into one beam, and this one beam is connected to the other seven beams, which is what we see in episode 4, which is how they destroy Alderaan, of course. Makes sense? Can I destroy these? I cannot. Okay. Am I supposed to be down here? Ow. The answer is no. Well, I managed to get lost immediately, so that's always good. This is fine. What's not fine is me getting shot by the other AT-ST in the back. Didn't realize there was another one back there. The good news is I'm in one of the right locations, so at least there's that going for me. I can see that power conduit thing on the right. This is fine. This thing should be executable by now, right? Yep. That's what I thought. Down you go. Next one, please. Come on. I literally just rammed it with myself. Imagine seeing Jedi do that. They just use themselves as a missile to knock back, like, a vehicle. I mean, you don't really see that these days. But, like, I guess the old, like, 2003 Clone Wars cartoon, it would have something like that, probably. Considering it had Mace Windu, like, basically punching a bunch of droids to death. Alright. Oh, it's the same animation, okay. I assume the bonus points, or rather, I assume the bonus objective was just me getting the necessary number of points required. Am I supposed to shock it? What am I doing here? Huh? Oh, I'm probably supposed to just pull this out. Can I target it again? Oh, never mind, I'm pushing it in. Ah. I see. Interesting. So now I've made, like, an elevator, more or less. Cool. Are any of these side rooms accessible? I feel like that's a decent question to ask. Hello? Accessible, yes. Worth my time, no. I do have to test the other one before I move on, though, I think. I do like them bringing in the old Death Star music for this. Pretty sure this was playing at the end of A New Hope. When the Death Star was about to get in range of Yavin 4. Anyway, I guess up we go. I definitely saw a holocron. Definitely saw one. Lots of potential enemies I'm seeing. Always a good start. I see one up there. Ow. Can you leave me alone, please? You guys can all leave me alone. Just take some lightning. Those guys are ignoring me, which is fine and dandy. You. Oh! That was actually kind of unintended. Ow. Where is the sniper trying to get me? Pretty sure the other dude just flew into the beam as well. Wonderful AI. I would like to get that holocron. Nope. Well, I tried. Maybe I just have to get all the way up and then launch myself. Yeah. I feel like I should have been able to get that there. I feel like I was pretty close. How else am I supposed to get that holocron? I guess I can do it by coming up, by walking up the arch. That'll probably do it. Definitely don't want to miss the jump, though. Because if I miss the jump, I'm just going to end up in the beam. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to instantly die if I do that, so... It's really cool to see the convergence beam from here, though. I like the intricacy. Oh. That they decided to take, or the intricacy they decided to show with regards to how the Death Star works. Okay, I've completely lost. Can I land on this now, please? Thank you. That's all I wanted, really. Oh no, I'm not allowed. Really? Huh. How am I supposed to get up there, then? I couldn't tell you. Unless they want me to dash across, but I don't think they want me to dash across. Maybe if I do this... Nope. That was really dangerous, actually. Well... This is what I get for trying. But clearly, not how they wanted this to go, so... I overshot. I'll get it eventually. I'll get it eventually. Nope. And I'm gonna fall all the way back down. Is there fall damage? Thank goodness there's no fall damage. Yeah, thank goodness for that. Alright, get me over there. Let's try that again. Overshot and then died. I knew that would happen. That's okay. That's fine.
Juno, where am I?
Some sort of convergence.
What's not fine is me having to rewatch this. Oh. Does that do anything? Does destroying that actually do anything? I don't know. I don't think so. Huh. I'm very curious. You can push the rings off. That's kind of interesting. Is there a purpose to it? I doubt it, but... Still intriguing. There we go. Got there eventually. The black lightsaber crystal. Ah. So that's why this one was hidden away so well. Cool and all, but not something I'm gonna go for. Years before the black saber was a thing, we had this. Alright, go away. Kind of wish that reset my dash, truth be told. But it's okay, we can redo this. Now, my goal is literally just to get to that platform. But there are so many other platforms I could be going to instead. Right? I can be down here instead. Because there are some side hallways, like that holocron down there. Yeah, and different enemies and all that fun. Ow, someone just shot me and I don't know where and from where. Like, who and from where. But that's okay. Yeah, there's a platform over here. There's a thing down there. It's a lot of stuff to do. Oh, you're just one of the snipers. Okay, that's fine. Anything hidden away back here? Nope. Alright, fine. A little underwhelming, but that's within acceptable limits. Is that a dark trooper beneath me? It is. This is fine. I think you need to go away, because I'm about to die to you. And I would like to not die to you. Could have sworn there was a... There is. It's back there, though. Okay. Shock him. So I can grab this and regenerate my health. Good enough. Ow. You need to stop. You're fine. If you fall off, you will You will take fall damage, won't you? I'm pretty sure you would. And you need to stop. Bye. Imperial Evo Troopers. I do like their design. They're pretty basic, but... I don't know. Something about it just makes them look or feel elite in some way. Clear the firing range, they say. Ow. Okay, well that sucked. Got knocked down to another lower level, which is always wonderful. Can I get out of this? I need to get out of this. Okay. Can you fall off, please? Thank you. How about you go up into the beam? How about you join him? Fantastic. And then when this is done, I'm just gonna walk off. Into this section, see if there's a holocron. I suspect the answer will be no, there isn't. Which is fine. And then what? Come down here? Yep. Yep, two dark troopers, that's fine. This is fine. This is still fine. Ow, it's not fine. It is no longer fine. Okay. Okay, I hope I'm hurting both of you. I am, good. That's what I want. Can I jab you? No, the answer is no, I cannot jab him. Ow. Okay, don't know what happened there. That was a little special. But I'll take it. Now, does this door open? I wonder. Any secrets hidden away back here? Ooh, maybe. Or did I come in from here? I might have come in from here. Actually. I think I did come in from here. Never mind. Yeah, this is familiar. So they must have just walked out from another doorway, huh? That's fine. I realize now I was this close to walking into the beam. Oh yeah, this is literally where I started from. This is fine. This is perfectly fine. I don't know if there are any more holocrons around here. It's not a big deal, honestly, if I miss some. But, it feels kind of bad. Now, where am I going? I'm going in here. Got it. This is the goal. I see that holocron, and I want it. Oh. Well, that's one hell of a sealed door. What's about to walk through? Oh. A bunch of guards. I suspect it won't be that bad. Can I get the Datacron? Ow, they just threw a saber at me or something. They've got some rudimentary force lightning. Health drain aura, now that's good. Alright, everyone chill out. Okay, never mind. You guys are all resistant to me somehow. You're the biggest threat. Okay, the Shadow Guard is the biggest threat because he is actually able to resist my other abilities, but the other guys, not so much. This doesn't actually do anything though. Ow, ow, please don't jab me. Ow, they're jabbing me. Okay. Ow. Okay, I kind of wish Force Repulse would do the trick, but I guess that would be too easy, huh? Let me go. No, do not knock me off. Yeah, I guess Force Repulse would be too easy, because then all I would need to do is literally just knock them off, and it would be all over. Can I grab him? Why won't it let me grab? There you go. Wonderful. Okay, you're about to do a move, that much was obvious. Now, your turn. Nice. You too. Go to sleep. And that's it. Ow, stop that. Alright, let me just break your concentration by grabbing you. You are weak to this just as much as the other guys are, so... Could I not, in theory, just launch you into the Death Star beam? Would that not be enough? I mean, this guy's super dead. These Shadow Guards are really easy. Uh-huh. Come on, I'm ready for an execution. There you go. Wait, there you go. Go to sleep, buddy. Hilarious. I don't even need to use my saber for that one. Alright, next. How? Or is that the beam over there? Is that the dome? Do I stand here, or... is that not where it goes? Oh, I have to unlock the door, don't I? That'll do it. Very awkwardly and very slowly, but it'll do it. Eventually. There we go. Wonderful.
Juno, I'm close. I can sense Vader nearby.
Yes.
Oops.
You are all traitors to the Empire. You will be interrogated, tortured. You will give me the names of your friends and allies. And then you will die.
Our deaths will only rally others.
Your very public and painful executions will serve as an example to the rest of the galaxy.
There may be a rebellion yet.
Look, there he is.
Deal with the boy.
All right, the final showdown.
I've trained you well, but you still have much to learn.
You have nothing left to teach me.
All right, I think he has quite a bit to teach me, actually, but... uh-oh. How do I dodge? Okay. By, you know, not being in front of him. And then he gets to flail around awkwardly in the hallway. Let go. Ow. Okay, that kind of hurt. Ow. Stop, please. Ow. Nice riposte. How about some shock? How about I... oh, I'm stuck. Okay, that sucked. Okay. Oh, he gets tired afterwards. How am I supposed to beat... okay. Barely beat that. Ow. Alright, we're doing great. Alright, take him out. Well done. I think I need to give him some space. He's just kind of in a corner, and I can't really do much to him. Yeah, evidently. I doubt I can grab him. Ow. I highly doubt you're gonna be able to grab Vader. That seems like a very unlikely prospect. Ow, stop, please. Okay. I feel like I should have used my Force Lightning Shield way earlier than this. Well, that's the end of Starkiller's story. Okay. We can do this. How much damage am I going to do to you? Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Come on. There you go. I do love the unique grapple animations. And I will say right now, it's really awkward to see Vader just thrown across a room like that. Granted, you do see that happen in, you know, Kenobi, but this is many years before that show came out. This game came out so long ago. Okay, I feel like that was the wrong move to take. This is fine. Let go, let go, let go, let go. Nope. I need my Force to refresh itself. Nope. Okay, he can block that just fine. How about on the other side so he can't actually get me? Let go of me, sir. Let go of me, sir. Okay, I should not have gone in front of him. But this is fine. I am able to land some hits, which is good. I don't get to get the jab, the power jab in, though. Which is unfortunate. Ow. That kind of hurt. Now he's about to pummel me. Ow. Stop, please. Vader, please. I think I've got to hit and run him. That's, like, the best way for me. Did I even hit him? I'm not even hitting him with that. Yeah. It's... ow! He got a power jab on me. But yeah, sometimes you can hit him and sometimes you can't. It's really weird. There you go. Oh! Moving on. Okay. He's throwing crap at me. Ow! Ow! And I'm dead. Please tell me it resets from here. It does, okay. Can I not just shock him from here? Hiya. Okay, he's gonna throw stuff at me, I'm supposed to throw it back, I get it, but... it's kind of awkward. Oh, actually, no, I can just throw other stuff at him. Aha! And then I can come over here and start smashing you. Until he throws me off again, if I recall correctly. Yeah, he'll throw me off once I meet him in the middle, so I just have to throw more crap at him. Yep, I know. Let me go. No, let me go. I know. You don't like me here. Ow. Hiya. Again. He's gonna do the thing, so I should get out of here. Whoa! Okay. Does that hurt me? Is that hurting me? It is hurting me. Okay. Wonderful. I'm gonna... ow. Haha! Alright. Uh-oh. I'm getting overpowered! I kinda wanna see the animation for if you get overpowered by Vader. That'd be kinda cool, I would imagine. Alright. No, let go of me! Thank you. I'm literally just spamming whenever he swings at me. Uh-oh. I'm gonna... no! Okay, I could not walk around him because he's already standing on the edge. Haha! Okay, we did it! Push it back! And of course, this scene is famous as well, considering how completely messed up Vader becomes after all this. It's the most battle damage you'll ever see. I mean, that we've ever seen at this point. He never gets this damage again in canon. Or even in Legends, realistically. Yep, there he is. And now, a choice to be made.
Yes, kill him, he was weak. Roper, kill him and you can take your rightful place at my side.
No!
I like that he just had his saber in his sleeve the whole time. I mean, it's just like Revenge of the Sith.
Help him!
Not something you see with, like, you know, the Emperor. So obviously there is a choice here to be made. If I go on the left and fight Palpatine, it'll be the light side ending. If I jump down there to fight Vader, it'll be the dark side ending. For the purposes of this video, I am going to go for the light side, because I do want to have the quote-unquote canon ending. And then next episode, I will go ahead and do the dark side ending, because the DLC is based on the dark side. So it'll be an interesting way to do... To make it more consistent. Did he reverse my controls? What the hell was that? Okay, I'm dying to this man. I can't attack him. It won't let me swing at him. Destroy him. Well, there's me with no HP already. Oh, hi, guards. Nice. Please heal. And I'm dead. I didn't heal fast enough. Okay. Who can play at the Force Lightning game? Haha! Did he literally just put himself up into the shield surrounding us? Kind of funny. Yep. I hope he takes damage from that. Stop. Okay, he's doing a thing. Ow. I mean, technically I could block myself right here, right? I'm safe here. Oh, there was a fourth one! Is he tired after that? Hilarious. He is a slippery dude. He just dashes away, just like in the Battlefront games. Okay, he's dead. The other guy isn't even trying. You're about to get fired, sir. Huh! That was kind of hilarious how that worked out. Ow. Is this gonna be good enough for me to hide? I think so. There's a fourth one? Nope, he stopped. He's tired. Good. Now's my chance. He's just gonna avoid all damage as I get close. Come on, man. Okay. Okay. I don't know how much I'm actually doing to him versus him doing to me. He's doing something. Ow, and then I'm dead. Alright, this boss fight is gonna be a lot tougher, because I'm literally like, what am I supposed to do? I mean, isn't he just, ow, throwing crap at me? I'm not actually hitting him, that's the issue. Okay, I hit him with the thing. Ow, I can't actually... Oh, I guess I could be blocking that, huh? That makes sense. Ow. Also, sticking him in a corner seems to be the way to go. Which is good. Ow. You guys were dying a lot faster than this before. Please die now and save me the trouble, thank you. You too. Thank you, wonderful. Come on, take some damage. You're throwing something at me. I saw that coming. Uh-huh. I know. You just keep dashing away, sir. Uh-huh. Ow! Well, I'm dead from that. Yeah. Look at my health. There's no way. Not with this much. Now, is he gonna get tired? He is. That's... I don't even know what he did. He basically just repulsed me. And I took damage from that. Seems a little unfair, but alright. Nope. I don't know why I threw my saber. Alright, he's in a corner. This is the best I can hope for. That was hilarious. He actually, like, dived. Oh, man. It looked like he actually went for, like, a roll. Come on. One more. I have done much less damage to him this time around, though, sadly. Yeah, I feel like lightning isn't going to do much to him. He would be considered the master of lightning, right? Now, keeping him in the corner here seems to be pretty good. Because he basically, I guess his AI is telling him, oh, enemy is in your face. Make sure he doesn't get close. But clearly, because he's stuck, right? The AI is not able to react accordingly. Alright, chill out. Ow. Die, please. That'll do it. No repulse, please. Ow. He basically just repulsed. Okay. It's always unfortunate. I have a bad feeling about this. Ow, yeah. I had a feeling I wasn't going to be able to dodge that one. I still died from that somehow. That is very unfortunate. Alright, into the corner you go. Into the corner, Palps. Please. He's doing a move. Somehow still hit me. Alright. I think at this angle I should be okay, right? In theory. I'm getting moved around a lot by the glass, I guess, but I think I'm good. And that's the last thing. He's doing a thing.
Destroy him.
Okay. He's got his guards coming in, which is fine. I literally can't see what's happening because the camera is not doing me any favors. I'm sure that animation was really cool. Would have been nice to see it. I feel like getting too close to the Emperor is probably a bad idea. Because he'll probably hurt me by virtue of his static shield. Come on. I'll hit you eventually, sir. Ow.
You should have killed Lord Vader. You could have room by my side.
Uh-huh. Can you stop with the random... Ow. That's a red guard. That's a traditional... The traditional guard. Ow. Repulse. Okay, that took one out. That'll do it. Would you like to join him, sir?
You wonderful. Weak to embrace
side.
Time to dip. I feel like this angle is good enough. Where I am now is pretty safe, I think. So we've just got to keep doing that over and over, basically. Alright, come on. He's gonna dash and start doing the lightning, of course.
Destroy you.
Blocked it. Haha. He's gonna do it after every single time he dashes. Got it. I just have to hope that I don't take damage from any of this. I wish I could throw stuff at him, but I feel like that's too risky. Considering how much damage he actually does on this difficulty level, it's probably too risky.
You will never escape.
Ow, and then he did it again, and I'm gonna die now because he just took off, like, all my health. I feel like that was a bad angle to be at, so this is better. Much better. He's so far away! Oh, and then he did it again! What the hell? Sir, please. I guess I am supposed to just throw crap at him. I don't even see him, though. Okay, let's just throw something at him. Haha! That did nothing. It bounced off his shield. I guess that's to be expected. How is he hitting me? Oh, I'm gonna die. Yep. Huh. The fact that his shield did, like, 40% of my HP, like, immediately is a little... concerning. I can send it back. Okay, stop. I don't have the force to resist it? That's annoying. I doubt I can grab him. Yeah, the Force Lightning doesn't seem to actually do any damage to him, which is hilarious. Makes sense. Okay. Again, there's all my health whenever he does that. It's really unfortunate. Very unfortunate indeed. Okay. I love how I just bounce him off of the Emperor's shield. Okay, now he's doing the thing. Can I throw any of that back at him? The answer is no. Ow. I mean, we'll get there eventually, but... come on. Stop that. Aha! Aha! Hilarious. Ow. I feel like that was a decent trade. All things considered, that could have been worse. That was actually okay. It's gonna take a few attempts before I figure this part out, obviously. Grab him. Down you go. Good night, sir. Let's get him while the going is good. Did I even hit him? Okay. Time to back off. Can I throw some of that crap at him? I cannot. It was worth a shot. But... I can't seem to get past the shield, so... Okay, he's gonna get tired. Dashing into him doesn't really do anything, but it's kind of funny. Uh-huh. Ow. Look at that. That's, like, how much was that? Like, 50% of my health? From him literally just putting up a shield? Is that it? There's one more. Okay. Come on. You're about to do a thing, aren't you? I need you to not do your thing.
You were always too weak. Ow. To face the dark side.
Okay. I'll take it. Not ideal, but I'll take it. Knock him over if at all possible. Please die. Thank you. I tried to block that. Okay. This is fine. Can I grab you, please? Thank you. Ow. It put me into his shield, which did a ton of damage. That really sucked. That was really bad. Now I'm gonna die to this one dude. Okay. You know, we were doing great until this point. Okay, chill out. I'm not doing any damage to you when you do your backdash. At all, doing no damage. And then he's gonna put up his shield at some point. Uh-huh. Yeah, okay. He's gonna- ow. Just do your thing. I can send it back. Okay, he just keeps doing this. I gotta move. Let's regenerate a bit. Ow, what the... Alright, I guess the stuff that he energizes when it goes into the air will hurt you. Okay, learning new things. Oh, he's gonna do this. Ow. I saw that coming, and I couldn't dodge it. Send it back. How come you can send it back sometimes and sometimes you can't? Yeah, sometimes you can do it and sometimes you can't. It's weird. Dodge. Send it back. I mean, at this point, I've taken so much damage already. Yep. I was gonna say, any second now, he's gonna do the shield thing, and then I'm gonna get screwed. I try to grab him. There you go. Go away. You can also go away. Leave me alone. How are you still alive back there? Okay. Go away. I think they're both dead with that. Facing the wrong way. Can you... Did you hit yourself?
You should have killed Mon Mothma. You
could Interesting.
Have moved by my side.
I need you to not do the lightning thing. He's doing the lightning thing. Okay. Smash him. Cannot see with this camera angle. Oh, he fell down at some point. Didn't know that happened, because, you know, Palps was not exactly, making it life easy. Alright, can you... The backdashing, please. How am I supposed to catch you? I don't want to get caught by that. Okay. I mean, at least I landed something. Come on. This slippery man. No wonder the Jedi Council couldn't sense you. Ow! Okay. Ow! Okay. And there goes all my HP now. That went so well until it didn't. Ow. Okay, that's bad. Incredibly bad. Yeah, that was going so well until, you know, it didn't. Okay. Ow again. That's very painful, guys. Please die and heal me. Okay. Dodge that. Okay, good. He's on the ground. I have to take it. Jab him. Please get tired. Ow. And I'm dead from that, I think. Actually, almost, but... In practicality, I'm dead, yes. Look at my health. There's no way. Yep. Oh, man. I can't even say I'm figuring this part out. It's, like, the moment he puts up the shield, that's, like, 40 to 60% of my health. Instantaneously. Which is crazy. But it is, you know, how it's going, I guess. So right now I'm at 100%. Okay, maybe not 100%, but like 80%. Ow, okay. That was a cheap shot. Ow. Ow. Stop. Stop. I want to grab you. Down you go. Okay. I'll take it. He's gonna do a thing. Gonna do a thing, send it back. Didn't do anything.
You could have ruled by my side.
Ow! See, look at that. That was what, like 30% of my health? Instantaneously? There's the window! Yeah, like 30% of my HP? Not ideal. Kinda wish Starkiller figured out Force Heal. Would be a lot better. Okay, I tried to dodge that. Or block that, but it didn't work. Send it back! Okay, well thank goodness I blocked it, because that was really dangerous. You're not even a target right now, what the hell? Sir, please. Stop that. There you go. I suspect this is not going to go well. Are you dead after that? Thank you. Grab him. Grab him. I think he tried to grab me, but in the wrong direction. Wonderful. Okay, you're still shocking me. Can you not?
Your loyalty will destroy you.
Okay. I'm really hoping that the force shield I've put up around myself was helpful in that specific scenario. Okay, I'm about to get attacked from behind. Okay, this is good. Neither of them are actually doing anything to me, so I'm just getting some free healing. Can't complain about that, I guess. Send it back. Ow, stop. Send it back. Oh, we're getting there. I should shut my fat mouth. This is fine, actually. The fact that he's basically stuck in a lock. Ow. Stop. 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 Yeah, the fact that he's basically stuck in a lock where he just has to spawn guards over and over again is good. As long as I don't do something silly and get myself screwed. Ow, like that. Where I take it. Ow. Oh, this is bad. What did I just say? Please. Please! Holy crap. Please. Don't do it.
You're just a worthless.
Don't do it. Okay. Well, at least we kind of figured that out, okay? At least we kind of figured that out. Basically, just block him a whole bunch. Send it back. Send it back. And then he does a thing. That's fine. That's okay. I can live with this. The strategy will work. I have done no damage to him, but the strategy will work. There's one more piece behind him, I think. Oh no, that's actually just, that's actually just Kota back there being electrocuted for some reason. Ow. Oh, there it is. 50% of my health. I didn't expect him to do that again immediately, so... Alright. Can you just spawn guards for me to heal off of, please? Palpatine, please? Do me a favor? Just one favor? Uh-huh. Send it back. Send it back. Send it back. Okay. I'm basically having to play a slower game now, but... I mean, if it works, it works. It's the best I can hope for, realistically. Go away. Jab him. He's gonna throw that at me, but he's at an angle that kind of hurts himself more than anything. Okay, I need you to stop. Okay, thank goodness I wasn't standing right next to him when he did that. Hope for the best. Also, hope for my force power to come back. I think I should put up the force shield when I walk up to him. That was it? Oh, I lost track of it. Ow, and then he did it again! What the hell? Well, that was unfortunate. Yeah, I'm perpetually at, like, 20% health. Alright. Let's do some damage to him. He's gonna start dashing again. Ow. Yep. Ow. And I'm dead, because I got stuck on some random crap. Wonderful. I mean, look at that. That's so much damage. And then I have to just awkwardly stand here waiting for him to stop. Alright, time to shield up. Go! I hope- ow. Well, I guess the shield did something that time. At least it protected me. It protected me from the immediate damage, so. It's kind of interesting to me that Rahm Kota is getting hurt, in theory. Like, he's getting electrocuted back there whenever he does this move. Why couldn't Kota, like, empower me or something? Channel your force into me, Kota. You're not actually fighting right now anyway. You might as well help me out in some way. Ow. Ow! Thank you for actually giving me a camera angle in which I can see. I know your focus is the Emperor right now, game, but Okay. Thank you. Leave me alone, sir. I like that the slashes are appearing on his body, but he's not actually taking any damage from it.
You should have turned on Vader. You could have ruled by my side.
Oh, I agree. I agree. I need you to stop shocking me. Am I actually hurting you right now? I am! Wow, you don't have your shield, sir! You don't have your shield! That's interesting. Ow. I say that, but I'm dying, so... Let's just heal off of these dudes. You do not have your shield. That's actually funny. Is this a bug? Am I taking advantage of a bug? The answer is yes. Is it worth it? The answer is also yes. Okay. Ow, I'm gonna die to this dude. Alright, worth it. And then he puts up the shield. And then more people spawn in. Can't complain. Nice. Down you go. I feel like that was well worth it. A bit cheesy, yes, but if it works, it works. Down you go. Let's hope that my force power regenerates in the meantime. I would like it to regenerate. This guy needs to eventually die, please. Thank you. He's gonna keep spawning people in. Because I guess I just knocked him down multiple health thresholds. Which is fine. Gives me an opportunity to full heal. He might spawn in one more group, I think. Actually, no, this is probably it. Because there were two red guards and one blue. That was the most I'd seen so far. Okay, somehow missed the impale. Nope. Die, please. Wonderful.
Will destroy you. You'll scream okay. Like your father.
Well, I don't think my father screamed. Ow. I'm about to scream. Ow. Yeah, I'm about to scream. Oh, thank goodness. Something blocked it. Okay. Down you go, please.
You're just a worthless.
There you go. Here we go. Taking on the Emperor in a 1v1. Crap, hit the wrong button. I was too distracted by the animation. Should have just jabbed him in the face with that one, to be honest.
You were destined to destroy me. Do it.
Do it.
Give in to your hatred.
He's beaten. Let it go.
Kota, you are being so stupid right now.
He's stronger than you know, and he
yep.
deserves to
it's true. It's correct.
Maybe so. But if you strike him down in anger, you'll be right back where you began.
It won't be in anger. It's for the good of the future.
Get Bail and the others out of here. I'll be right behind you.
Go! Hurry! Protect the senators!
Again, like, they literally have the faces of all of his enemies. Like, how would they not be dead by the time of episode 4? I like the Foley work of hearing his middle leg like clank on the floor. It's kind of cool.
He is dead.
Then he is now more powerful than ever. He was meant to root out the rebels. His sacrifice will only inspire them.
But now we know who they are. I will hunt them down and destroy them. As you always intended, Master.
You must be relentless, Lord Vader. If even a single rebel survives, this alliance that we have unwittingly created will be our undoing.
That's a visual.
Are we ready to finish what he started? Then at last, the Rebel Alliance is born. Here. Tonight.
We need a flag to rally behind. A symbol.
Yeah, apparently, according to this, the symbol of the rebellion is one of Galen Merrick's family sigils, I guess you could say. So that's kind of an unnecessary origin story, but you know, it is what it is.
He's at last one with the Force.
You always knew who he was, didn't you?
I suspected, yes.
Then why did you help us, after all the things we'd done?
When he came to me in the bar, among all his dark thoughts, I glimpsed one bright spot. One beautiful thing he held on to, even at the end.
What?
You.
Cheese. Extreme cheese. And that's that. I hope that you enjoyed what you saw here today. This has been Karst with Star Wars The Force Unleashed, and yeah, so I've played through this game multiple times, right? I always enjoyed it. It stands out in my memory as a very, very fun experience. I never ended up finding that costume I really like. There's like a Sith outfit with like a hood and everything that you get to wear. But yeah, so the story length is actually decently long, right? Realistically speaking, for a game of that time, but and especially compared to the second game. But I do feel like the pacing is a bit out there, right? Like, everything feels like it happens a bit too fast. I don't really feel like I've been with the characters for that long. And, like, all of the relationships are kind of like, oh, yeah, we're this close now. It's like, really? Like, you've been together for maybe, like, 2 days, right? I mean, like, in between segments, so. At any rate, I will be continuing the story with the DLC next episode. But I will start that one with the dark side ending so we get to have some proper context. And I will hope that you are looking forward to that. So, have a great day, thank you for watching, and we'll catch you next time. Bye-bye now.